What was the problem with the first ever contact lenses?
Joe Brand.
Were they made of hydrochloric acid?
That would have been a serious problem.
I presume they were massive and heavy and awkward and difficult.
They were very awkward, massive and difficult. I'll give you 20 years either way to say what year they first appeared.
1920.
Oh, that's weird.
Whoa! Scary. No, it's not that. 1880, actually. Oh. It was in Germany, where they grind lenses extremely well. And there was one pioneer called August Müller, who could only wear them for half an hour, and then only after he had used cocaine on his eyes to numb them. Because they were very, very painful.
Any excuse? Yeah. Oh, my eyes, they're so...
Mein Augen,
Oh, my eyesight is so irritable and keen.
My eyes are talking nonsense. They used to saw off the bottom of test tubes and then grind them smooth and put them in. They were used not for vision correction. Originally, they were concealing eye damage and things like that to protect sensitive eyes. And then
was the eye damage caused by the contact lens?
Well, you think. But then they got more sophisticated with it. By the 1920s and 30s in America, they were quite popular, but only with incredibly rich people.
That's quite a big one, though.
That is. In the 20s and 30s, they cost more than a car, one set. So there's only very rich daddies who would let... because their daughters didn't want to wear glasses. And if you watch Hollywood movies of the 30s and 40s, you will see that no actress wears glasses except an actress who is playing a part that is basically a librarian, a dowd, a frump. I'm not looking at you when I'm saying that. Whoa! Why, Miss Quimby, you're beautiful!
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.